It's 12 years this year. It doesn't take much to send you right back to that day. I remember in the weeks and the months after Nick died, thinking, I don't want to be here. I don't want to live with this pain. It's something that's always there every birthday, every Christmas. You know, there's always that person missing. What damage will your driving do?